officiating thrill. But cooler heads have to prevail right now.